and Billy Wimsatt.
We're live streaming on peoplesclimate.tv right now. Billy, this is Billy Wimsatt. Can you tell us, like, who you are, what you're about, and why you're marching here today?
No, this is so exciting. Just coming up here on the subway.
You live in New York?
I live in New York. I'm from Chicago. I gotta represent Chicago. And, you know, this is the most incredible march that I've ever been to. I've been to a lot of marches. And this is just so fun. The energy here is so good. And I feel like it's the beginning of a new movement that's gonna save us. So there are all these kids here, moms. This is for everyone. We were on the subway, and people are just cheering on the way up here, you know, and smiling. Everyone is smiling.
It's like, you know.
So what's your message to, like, say, like, people in New York, the world leaders who are here this week?
Come be part of this movement. This is so fun, and we're going to save ourselves. So, and our kids, I have a daughter here. I'm not going to show you a picture of my kids.
Do you mean you believe we can win?
Oh, yeah.
I might have heard that from someplace.
Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
All right.
Nice to see you.
Yay.
Thanks for representing.
Yeah.